We've been having pretty good success. Majority of our success has been on these hoochie spinners. Been using a lot of blades from Tony Maluski, Hamper Reach Outdoors. He makes a great product. This year is the Cody Green Dot. That's been pretty good. His copper blades as well, Mexican hats, things of those. Early in the morning, whites with pinks have been really good. And then I've been running them on about a 32-inch leader. Seems to be my most consistent leader length that I'm getting bit on.